What if the children haven't heard the Pesach story?
Well, we better think of something. It's almost Pesach.
We can do it in a song.
We don't talk about Pharaoh. No, no, no. We don't talk about Pharaoh.
Sorry, Rabbi, go on.
Moses says, I feel your pain.
What is he telling
you? You'll go nowhere under Pharaoh's reign.
Do you hear this, fella?
Don't you want to break your chain?
What a thing to say, but anyway,
we don't talk about Pharaoh.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Pharaoh.
Moses was the baby who went down the Nile tumbling. You can always hear him sort of stuttering. God would lead all of us to the promised land. Moses went to Pharaoh and said, your dynasty is crumbling. Pharaoh said he needed us to stay and he was grumbling. Let my people go or there'll be plagues upon your land. Plagues upon your land.
Blood instead of rain. Frogs along your back. Lice scratching your brain. Bison, cows and yaks. Yeah, deadly disease and boils on your knees.
Pour down on my head.
No, no.
Then locust ate all the crops and darkness would spread.
No, no.
Your firstborn sons will disappear. And then Moses said,
hey, let my people go or endure these plagues instead.
Pharaoh said we were now free to leave, so we quietly packed our supplies. They said we should be quick and just go. There was no time for our bread to rise.
Brave Egyptians are on their way.
Moses said we should go straight to the sea. He went down to the beach, put his staff in the water, and then we prayed to God.
I see that the sea was split apart.
The sea split apart.
All of us here at Holy Blossom Temple, we wish you a Chag Sameach from our families to yours.
Come and see what our community is all about. We welcome you to make our casita your home. Chag Sameach.
Chag Sameach.